referee starts the match and the kickoff. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with John Terry as the centre-backs. Rice!
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner kick given.
And here's the shot.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Hazard. Gonzalo Castro. Michy Batshuayi. Not a formality, this one, even though Chelsea are involved. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. They've linked up well. Shots on here. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Cahill. Now Fabregas. Well, that's not so much an intercept.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Attacking now. Mario Götze doing well to keep the ball.
The shot's on!
He's made the save. That's Fabregas.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Gonzalo Castro. It's Kagawa. Great interception. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. It's Kagawa. Gonzalo Castro. Well, this attack, got a bit of menace to it.
Moses! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And that will be a corner for Chelsea.
And now the shot.
That's a good block. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. It's looking good, this move. Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Now Fabregas. Defender to it first. Interception here by Terry.
And shoots!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He went in well. Chelsea attacking here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, from almost the ashes of a football club, Borussia Dortmund have been reborn, revitalised, and a great...
Got to be! It's bounced back off the bar!
Just to talk again about Borussia Dortmund and how they nearly went out of existence, and where they are now, it's such a contrast.
It is, and I think the fans appreciate that, and they enjoy every moment of their success these days.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Victor Moses. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, and that's a penalty.
He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Good penalty. Slide rule stuff from the spot.
the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Marco Reus. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Bounced away from him.
A pass to Topalos!
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Cesc Fabregas. Chelsea on the attack.
Moses!
Oh! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player, very hard to stop.
Well, they're in good position here. Crisp defending there. It's a quick break.
Moses!
Very good stop here. Corner for Chelsea.
David Luiz!
Goalkeeper hangs on. Into the attacking third. Eden Hazard. Good play until they got that challenge in. Tries the through pass. Shots on here. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. André Schürrle. Marco Reus. Doing well to keep the ball. The break is definitely on. The breakaway doesn't quite happen for this team. Good position, but and he could get away here. And the ref. Played well in the first half, Chelsea. They've got this half-time lead. Hazard. Kagawa. Reus. Attacking now. Comes in strongly. Difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner. Marco Reus.
Bartra!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Cesc Fabregas. Victor Moses. Nemanja Matic. He's given possession away here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Victor Moses. This is going to be a throw.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
No apologies for focusing on this fella.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really.
And shoots! That's a good block.
Good interception.
Gone for the through pass. It goes. And Courtois with a quality save. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And the cross coming in.
Aubameyang!
And that will be a corner. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Great chance!
Well, that's punishment, isn't it? They've had their disciplinary issues in this game, and short-handed, they were short at the back then.
Well, we thought this would be how the match would play out, and they certainly have made their advantage count.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Eden Hazard rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
This might be it!
He's reached it and turned it aside. It's their corner. And here's the shot. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
He'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Still 20 minutes to go. Goes out wide again. Well, they're in a good position here. Tackled well. Cross is blocked. Victor Moses.
Space for the shot!
Well, they're taking advantage here with a great goal.
We don't always see the advantage come good, but they've made use of it.